Seiryu clan has broken that promise. Which means they've declared war against the Yokohama Liumong. Stop the camera.
Hey, you're getting this shit all mixed up. I ain't in the Seiryu clan.
But your performance was excellent. Can't wait to see the whole movie.
Come again?
Well, okay. Since you were such a good actor, I'll let you in on one thing.
Fuck.
The man who killed Nonomiya is me.
Yeah, I knew it.
So you did do it!
Send that video to each one of our members along with the warehouse security footage. Tell them it's proof the Seiryu clan attacked us.
Yes, sir.
I really must thank you.
For what?
Piece of shit!
I was actually starting to worry that no one would water the seeds I planted. But then you showed up. And now that seed has blossomed into the most beautiful flower.
What the fuck? What are you plotting? Answer me, damn it!
It's useless, Kazuya.
What?
Abuchi's obviously trying to start a war with the Seiryu clan. He wants to upset the balance of power in Ichincho.
Why would he want a war?
I don't know. But he's about to claim that the Seiryu attacked the Liumong. We're gonna be his proof.
Why?
And also, how?
I'm going to use that video I just shot.
What fucking good is the video if we are not in the Seiryu clan?
Did you hear him give the order to send the video to all the Liumong members? That, plus that awful smile of his.
Oh, did
it? The other weird shit he said on the video has me thinking. I don't know when he decided to do this, but he had a whole damn script for it.
Bastard.
He's dead serious about starting this war. The stalemate is over.
Hey, can we wallow in misery later? We gotta escape if you haven't noticed. Hell of a good point.
This is crazy. I don't know how I'm gonna be escaping though. We're hoping for a minigame. 6-12. Talk.